Yo, what's up, YouTube? I'm about to show y'all how to really do this shit, man. Everybody want to know how you paint your dashboard and all that good shit. Hold on. I'm moving around. Actually, it's actually snowing outside, to let y'all know. So I just ran outside real quick. But this is the dashboard right here. As you can see, I got cardboard up on the actual... Well, it's somewhat like cardboard, but you can use cardboard. And I blocked off like the windows so you can't get no paint on the windows. My dash is actually going to be white. I don't know if y'all can see it. It's just the first... Actually, it's probably about 2 coats on it right now. But it's going to be about 5 coats. I'm redoing the gauges. I mean, I'm redoing the lower part of the dash. This is what it looks like right now. It's only a couple coats on it. I don't care how they, you know, how people tell you the paint or whatever the case is. You know, the paint's going to run. But if you put enough coats on it, you know, that's how you know if you painted it good enough. You put enough coats on it, you probably won't see the road. So right now, I only say that because, like, I also, like, this is inside. This is, you know, I painted all of this right here. And this, even the shifter, you know, that's being painted. It's only 1 coat of red on it right now. So it's going to be another coat on there. If you wanted to, you know, paint your dashboard, this is the shit you use to do it with. Right there, vinyl and fabric. Come in a whole bunch of different colors. Like right now, I'm using white, red, and black for the most part. I'm redoing my doors. This is like the before. I'm going to probably wind up putting up a couple videos once you see it, so that you can see the final, final video, whatever the case is, or how everything is, you know, turned out. Even my carpet, if you look at my carpet right now, it's gray, got hella shit on there. I'm gonna just probably vacuum it all out, scrub it down, and it's probably wind up getting painted black, all black. These right here, they go for the dashboard, they're gonna be red. You know, it's real, real simple to spray paint and all that shit, you know. Yeah, it's gonna take a lot of spray paint, but you know, shit works. And this shit is good for everything. Like this vinyl and fabric spray right here is good for everything. It works for even for the seats. Originally my seats were all gray and you know, just all gray. And right now, like this part right here, the middle of it, you know, I'm just following the lines. You tape that shit off. And then you just hit it with some more paint, you know, however you want to do the patterns or whatever the case is. You do it like that and hit it. And, you know, this is what where I'm at so far with it. You know, it's black. I know it don't look good. I mean, right now, it ain't done, though. I'm going to put a couple more coats on it, everything. You know what I mean? But this is what I wanted to show y'all real quick for anybody that, you know, make these YouTube videos, man. I got on here and I was looking for a video. Nobody really showed you how to do the dash. You really, a lot of people can't really pull your dash out. So if you want to know how to do it, man, this is how you do it right here. You just put something in your window. You know, put some cardboard up. You know, make sure it's fully covered. And then you just start spraying. As you can look, man, like, you know, when I first sprayed the first coat, it looked a little runny and shit like that, but after the second coat, man, that shit start blending in. I don't got no runs in the paint. No, none of that shit. And that's how it's done right there. This your boy DJ Swag, man. Stay tuned, subscribe, leave comments. I'm gonna show y'all the outside of the car real quick. It's cold as shit outside, but I'm gonna show y'all. Tell me what color you think the outside gonna be. I was going with, I was originally going, as far as the outside of the car, I was going with either like a Range Rover Silver or even like a candy red paint. So
too much explaining. Story stay the same, I never changed it. No new niggas, nigga, we don't feel that. Fuck a fake friend, where your real friends at? We don't like to do too much explaining. Story stay the
same through the money and the fame. Cause we started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team fucking here. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Nigga, started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team here. Nigga, started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here, nigga.